incredible. I mean, it literally, you know, knocked me on my heels. I had no clue what to expect. Being around racing as I have, I thought, you know, a little noise, a little smoke. It blew my mind. Not only what I saw, but when he lit it off next to me, I could feel all of that coming through into my car. And that's incredible to have that much in there shaking you and rattling you around inside your race car.
Incredible opportunity to showcase drag racing here at Charlotte. What was it like?
That was fun. I think the guys, we took a little lesson last year coming out here and putting too much water down and seeing a rooster tail over my head create no smoke. And the guys, they learned from it like we always do. And it's great to go out and be able to race against Jimmie Johnson, do a burnout, two good champions, two good champ teams, and just have a good time. He had a blast. He's already saying, I wonder when I can finagle a little chance to come out and make a slight run with nobody looking at, you know, one of those things. These cars, anyone that's ever driven anything in their life, any boy, anyone that's ever been around hot rods, it's the ultimate hot rod. It's a 10,000 horsepower machine that accelerates quicker than a space shuttle. So I think he had a good time being next to it, and I sure had a great time being next to him.
Does having this kind of fun help you get in the mood for what the work that you have to do Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at Z-Max Dragway and the Carlyle Tools Nationals with the countdown now upon it?
Yeah, man, it's pressure cooker, man. And it's I got up at 3 o'clock this morning to be here, and, you know, the whole way here you're flying thinking, wow, am I tired? What am I doing? What am I doing this? And then you get out here and you hear two cars, two champs are standing there, and you go, I know what I'm doing. I know exactly why I chose to do this, man. It's a great racetrack. We're supporting phenomenal people, and I get to run a burnout next to another champion. Guy's won 5 championships. He knows how to do it. It's good. Good conversation. Even in the car, driving around the pit, you know, driving around the racetrack, hearing the conversation would have been worth it. I hope there was no cameras in there, but it was good conversation. I'm going to learn from it, and you guys are a hero.
Thank you very much. Tony Schumacher, ready for this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at the Bellagio of Drag Strip, Z-Max Dragway, for the Carlyle Tools Nationals. Come on out and see him.